We'd like to work with training with Didi, and we'd like to work with training with George. George needs some work too.
A deal has been brokered to stop the euthanization of George Austin's St. Bernard. Good evening, I'm Amanda Starantino, and tonight, new developments in a story we first told you about on RTV6. A man's fight to save his dog is now taking a positive turn. George Austin's dog was scheduled to be put down after the animal racked up several violations. DD was days away from being destroyed until RTV6 stepped in. As RTV6's Derek Thomas reports, a group called SOAR, which stands for Street Outreach and Animal Response, helped intervene.
Temporarily, Dee Dee is in a foster home here in Indianapolis. She used to live in Brownsburg with her owner, George Austin, until that fateful third strike biting incident. Terms were laid out for Dee Dee's release.
Dee Dee cannot be back in Hendricks County ever, and that we will be responsible for Dee Dee's safety and care and the care of the community while we have her, and then that no one will sue Hendricks County.
There you go.
Austin is thankful that his dog's life was spared. He was playing with her during a supervised visit at the foster home. He knows that things are going to change, but he still hasn't fully accepted responsibility.
I deeply apologize for what did happen, but it was an accident. They are dogs, you know, and they bite, they bark, they poop, and they eat, you know.
Our goal is just to help educate George on how to better handle his dog and make sure that the new property he moves to, there's proper fencing around the entire property. We'd like to continue training and working with Dee Dee because, as you guys can see, she's not dog aggressive. She's had a lack of socialization.
Dee Dee will not be released to Austin if Hobson does not feel he's learned his lessons well. He knows that too and savors the time he gets to spend with her while she's in foster care.
When I was here last night, you know, I took a nap with her out there. You know, we fell asleep for a while and put her to bed at 9:30 and I went home, you know, and it was good feeling that hunk.
His Hendricks County home is up for sale, since Dee Dee can never go back there.
Austin says he will probably move out of Indiana. He's considering Iowa, Pennsylvania, and Colorado. He just wants to find a place that he and Dee Dee can call home. Derek Thomas, RTV6.